I should look for another flashlight. Well, I don't think that's going to be happening. Oh yeah. Hello, I'm Product Jim, welcome back. Sorry it's been a while, I've been suffering from having a bit of a sore throat, so talking wasn't that great. I don't think you'd want to listen to me coughing and splattering all the time, so I'm sorry it's taking a bit of a while to get to. I have kind of remember where I was. I was able to get the light working again, but to be honest, I don't know how long they're going to last. We can't actually swap out the wiring. Keep a couple of flares on you in case things get dark again. If you run out of flares, grab a dynamo, a flashlight. Great. But let only use this in emergency. The dev. Is that the dev? I think going to be too bad, I suppose, because it's not like a. It's super dark, but. I mean, I can't remember where we got last. Just ran away from a big. Monster. Dear God. That made me jump. I was just talking too, damn it. Made me think I did it. Vent there, there's a door there, but yep, can't go through there. Good old climb through vent. Is it worth me trying to unlock that door? Can't unlock it anyway. Freaking every noise is making me jump. Got how intense this could be. Too much noise standing up, damn it. See, barrels like this just make me think it's going to come charging in here somehow. And avoid every possible noise. I feel like the background should be a bit louder than that. As we have these pipes and everything running through, but who knows. I forgot the mechanic of this. I don't know how long it's been since Pat left. I stopped counting, stopped caring. All that's left is me and the waste. Nothing to do but sit here and watch it get purged to make way for something clean and pure. And it got me thinking, what if all that this is, what if we're the waste and it's time for us to be purged? Is that really such a bad thing? I could make way for something better. Maybe the world didn't end up, maybe it didn't end after all. Maybe it's just our world that ended our world. Damn. It's like Thanos or something, isn't it? Consider this my third formal request that the paper, the proper hear protection be purchased for all employees. These new machines are so loud you can hear them from anywhere in the station. It's endless. Worst case scenario, it'll drive us all insane. Best case, we'll just have permanent ear loss. Let me know as soon as possible. Well, I suppose that's handy. It's not really that loud. I mean, I work as a sprayer and my fan extraction is a lot more louder than this. I'm just waiting for somebody to just appear. Not about this, you don't know how much noise you're making. Am I making too much noise? Or does it matter if I'm making too much noise? I put that down gently. Excuse me. I'll go that way. Just waiting for something just to come around the corner. What the hell happened? What does it look like? A pipe burst. But how did it get so bad? This is why we do construction inspections to keep stuff like this from happening. What are you saying? I'm not saying anything. I just don't understand how it got this bad. Devion, pipes burst. Are you going to help me fix it or not? Of course. I mean, at least I can shout now. I can scream! Good. No freaking way. My phone. I don't get it. Noises that make me paranoid. Yeah, well, slowly does it. Blair. Slowly. I think I'll go this way. Yourself. About me. Maybe that affects me from over here. Oh God. Okay, I can still see, but... not sure what affects me if I'm over here, but... super sense is BS, man. Crazy. Okay, I figured it out what we have to do. We can't afford to let anything really go to shit, because what, who the hell knows if we'll be able to repair it, so we need to catch the problem before they start. To do that, we need to be in inspection every inch of this place multiple times a week, and the only way to do that is if we split up and are each responsible for half a station. I take the south and east section of this place while you take the north and west. Not a fun life, but it'll keep this place running, and that's what counts. Clearly this place is falling apart. I feel that's a lot about a lot of places, don't they, haven't they? Just get out of here. You just shoot, get out of here. Thank you. Oh God. Well, I'm gonna have a panic attack. Okay. I say make a lot of noise. Jesus Christ. This area is terrifying. I get it now. I can't pass through, but I can pass the item through. Makes games, I mean, it's more intense than it has to be. It only makes you think, how could you react in this place? The noises on max, so annoying, because when I think he's going to scream, he doesn't. not a valve reverse, but about a brake. Oh, you just happened to jump down, didn't you? Christ. Have flair. What was over there? Okay. Some of the plates were leaking badly, really badly. I know. Should have stopped the problem before it started, but I can't predict the future. All right, I did what I could to fix them, but we still need to run low on supplies. At least the burst pipes are intermuted, so it's not constant problems. Small wins right there. Oh dear God. That sewage pipe. So we can either run across there, there's a smashed window here. We have some time, right? Is it even worth doing the plank? Or I just go through the window. Do I need to go over there to get a brick to smash the window? Have I just bypassed it? But yeah, it wasn't necessary in a plank. Or was it? That was kind of necessary. Okay, so do we go through there or over there? What makes more sense? No lock on there. Okay. Okay, was this worth it? Am I going the right way? I'm sorry to you like this, but I didn't want to fight about it. By the time you read this, I'll be gone. But just for a few days, long enough to check on my parents, I need to make sure they're okay. I'll be back in 5 days, 6 tops. I'll be bringing back supplies. I'll even try to get into the hardware store in the town and grab us some of the wires we need. Everything will be fine while I'll be gone. I'm sure of it. The station is good shape, and I know we've got this shit on lockdown. Be safe, be quiet, Pat. God, man.
Fuck. I'm okay. I'm okay.
That's exactly how I'm feeling right now. Freaking made me jump.
We are okay.
Come on, you've been seeing the shit with the monsters. Yeah, it's nuts. You think anyone survived? I mean, we're alive, right? Gotta be others there. My parents, they're gonna be alright. Your phone got any reception? No. Yeah, same, but what do we do, Pat? I mean, if there's any other survivors out there, they gonna need clean water, don't you think? I guess, well, it's not gonna stay clean for long if something happens to this place, so let's say what we do. Do what? Keep this place going. I don't know what the hell is how else we can do, but if we keep this station running, then maybe we'll help someone. F it, let's do it. Bless them. Why is my heart still going crazy? Say heart, lungs. Look at this they made. She's still panicking. Oh no, she's getting calmer now. They're alive, Eric and Joss, the father and the son we met at the camp. I don't think anyone from the camp survived what happened near the train wreck except for me and Cameron. But I was out scavenging and I saw them. Josh waved and smiled when he saw me. Eric looked even more on edge than he did at camp. But who can we blame him? Every day you keep your child alive in this world, you are definitely defining the odds. Josh wrote me a note asking if Cameron and I were still heading for the harbour. I said eventually, but that was a lie. I've been terrified to move, Cameron. Eric looks at his son for a long moment, then he wrote that Cameron and I could come travel with them to the harbour and understand why. It's not enough to keep your child alive in this world. They need to have a friend to have in a life. I want my son to have hope. If you find this, you are welcome to the supplies we've left. I hope you pass the same kindness along to others. There's already enough selfishness in this cruel world. Wow. That's just beautiful. Everything they're going through. Still worrying about others. Big ass pill. It does make you think what kind of person you'd be like in this situation. See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. I'm not giving up. Keep going. To the person that finds this, hi. This is a boat. My boat. I name him Bob. When I'm scared, I look at Bob. I look at Bob, the boat, and imagine we're sailing somewhere safe where nothing can happen. But I don't have the imagination anymore because Mum said we're going on a real boat to somewhere that's real safe, so I won't need Bob anymore. But you might. So when you're scared, just look at Bob and sail. Cameron, P.S. You can also have my sail book. You're going to need it to figure out what kind of boat Bob is. That's cute. Even for all this. Look at Bob go. All different Bobs. That's sweet. And the camp, a soldier who his name is, I don't remember. God, I wish I could remember. Gave my son a book on sailing. And it changed his life for the first time since of all this began. Cameron was excited about something within a week. He was drawing every type of ship imaginable. days after that, he had the whole book memorized. Cameron been quiet ever since the massacre near the train wreck, but still, he reads his book. The soldier left shortly after giving Cameron that book, and I never come back. I'm so sorry I can't remember his name, but I hope someone finds this note. And if you do, you know that kind of soldier gave a scared little boy the greatest gift. Damn. So warming. I think people could still out there. Okay. There's got to be other ways. Or did the leads lead? Dead end? To a ship. Or there'd be something at least. Wonder how many of them missed. Weeks the asshole has been gone for 2 weeks. Pat never came back. There's no way. Did he lie to me? Did he know he wasn't coming back? But just didn't want to admit it? I'd believe it. That dick loved making plans but got bored when I came to actually doing the work. And who was the one also that left to pick up the slack? Me. It happened with softball, and it happened the same damn thing that happened at the end of the world. Some people never change, or maybe he was coming back, but something happened. Did one of these things get him? I don't know. I'll never know if I should mourn him or hate him. So there's been completion in pump room A and B. If I close the pump, it sets off a large water burst. At this point, I'm not sure what to do about it. Not close the pipe, I guess. Okay. First of all, let's take a pump. Clear them sinuses up. Jesus Christ. He's gonna turn around. Oh, you're taking them, Nick. I'm going to have to check how far he moves forward, turns around and goes back. I got at least chilly walk behind him. What was that? I do have a brick. This is BS.
Yeah.
environment, will you please be a bit louder? Which way you going, boy? Only a valve. Great, where's a valve these days? Are you taking the mid? quickly. Dropped down. I thought I was a freaking give me that break. Even in the monster. Oh, there he is. Where are you going, sir? Are you coming up? I kind of feel like going in the water would be dangerous, but water seems dumb. bit faster, a bit faster. It's so annoying. I know it's just a game, but God, it's like so inconvenient how he's always there. Just stay over there for now. Be a good boy. Get it over the top. God. That worked. fast as I can. Okay, journals, where will I go? Is that it? I ain't picked up any mixtape shit. Missed one bit of paperwork. Damn. I got a lot of back. I'm not even sure what I've got to do. Which way you going, boy? Which way you going? I feel like I'll go this way, but I'm not sure. BS. Some directional would be nice. Just hope you don't stop me from the whole thing. This should be the last one. What's that? That's not fair, I didn't read it quick enough. Come on! I really hope it works. It's time to get go back to the. I'm going the way. Yeah, because that wouldn't open earlier. It's a creature though. Oh god. Number four. Yeah, eating. Give me that brick. Take that. Don't worry reading it. Just jump down. Jump down? Full speed ahead. Let's get out of here. Oh, I can make noise. Blah. Manual flash dryer. Use a right. Use R to recharge the manual flash dryer. Beware of the noise. Oh my god. Okay. I have a plan. Not fun. That's full. Do some purpose. Right, so two clicks seem to be a bit of a max for it. Funny. Oh, thank God, sunlight. Get me out of this damn place. Little pump station, that was hell. Keep going for Martin, for Dad, just get to the harbour. Well, I'm going to call that hit for now. God, that was painful. Oh, I didn't die too much, which is too bad. We got quite through it quite quickly. But hopefully, I don't know how many more episodes I'll probably get out of this. I can only see like one more. I must be getting close to the end, surely. But yeah, it's pretty damn good. Get my heart racing anyway. Let's hope we can make it to the harbour. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope to see you in the next episode. Goodbye.